Changpeng Zhao, CZ, CEO of major crypto exchange Binance, said that the firm aims to set up headquarters and regional offices around the globe in a move to shift away from a technology company to a financial services company. Along those lines, the exchange published a crypto bill of rights. But as the industry gets bigger, the regulators are looking at this industry, and they don't know how to work with decentralized structures, the CEO said. Earlier this year, Binance faced worldwide regulatory scrutiny over operating in various jurisdictions. Ever since, the company has been adopting regulations, as well as hiring former members of law enforcement to assist it in achieving this goal. We believe very strongly that regulations are good for this industry, he said, adding that the company aims to fully embrace regulation.